V, we got data from Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jay Hume, human trafficker and bona fide. Piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
Not your fucking problem!
Hey, V! It's Blue Moon from Us Cracks. You know, the band?
Whole of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Wait, you mean you're not calling me to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, B, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
Happy to help out.
Gary was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like if you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Alright, whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
inside out. It's not there. Do you know what they'll do to me? Well, that'd be better. Yes.
Come out with your hands in the air! Terrorist attack! Forward! Lay it on him!
WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hinako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants...
Well, that'd be better. Yes. I'm meeting first thing tomorrow. Yes, yes. Claim does fix it.
Opening fire! Come out! Hands where I can see! Be on high alert! He's here, somewhere! Ain't nowhere to hide, so just come out! He's a terrorist! Stay vigilant! Be on high alert! He's here, somewhere!
Got word Joanne Cook bit the dust. Preem. Nothing I love more than working with pros. Gig's closed. The Eddies are on their way.
Thank you. It's showtime!
Scallywag. Care to come aboard? Up for a cruise around the bay? Kicking it with old Carrie?
Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears. Off we go. Now if I can find that button to raise them.
Dad. Samurai. All ahead!
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles. One chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
I'll bite. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn, I wrote it same. And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
And you need company for that?
Not just your company. I needed you, V. Been thinking about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. About how you helped me. You shake things up, V. Make me feel... I mean, before you came along, I was stuck in the mud. Scared of my own shadow, even.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. Real fucking thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
Could just be what folks call maturity.
You'll see. No more mayhem, no more shady-ass schemes. Done with that. Well, starting tomorrow. All right. Now for a breath of freedom. Gonna fucking help me? Or just stand there like a gawk?
Chaos and destruction. Why the fuck not?
Grab something heavy.
And no regrets after owning a trashed yacht.
My yacht? Honestly think I'd name my boat Samurai. Fuck.
Whose the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek. That Kovacek.
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him for the Us Cracks shit and a few other things. Do something and smash it. This one's on LB.
You'll never change, Gary.
Hey, what's the problem? Come on! Let's fuck shit up!
Gonna sit this one out.
Got a steel rod up your ass, you know that?
Quit being such a goody fucking two-shoes. Gary needs this. Hell, you need this too, V. I can feel it.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
Give me a hand with this motherfucker!
I'm all right.
Still got a little left in you?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now, being reborn with fuck all to stop it.
It's time for the grand finale. Do the honors, V.
Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
Settling scores.
Well fucking said. Suck on this, Kovacek! Race it to the beach.
Your breath a little ways. Reeks something real.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Somebody has to have seen the smoke by now. If the Samurai sails another day, I'm gonna rip my hair out. Think I should go with my barrels. Or come with Black Market C6. What do you think?
Never mind. I had fun. You?
Gotta admit, not bad.
It was fucking wild. Just what I needed to.
To settle that score?
To mark a new beginning. Thanks, V.
Ah, hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. No stopping back. The energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events, I gotta admit.
Alright. Let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Of course I do.
Come on, then.
Oh, shit, not good.
Thank you. rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Not really up my alley.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. I shall be waiting.
I changed my mind. There's gotta be something to this.
Would you like to try again?
Well, how much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Whoever said no to free stuff.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation.
Like last time.
To the top, start your ascent with a penthouse in Chargerville.
Thank you.
higher.
Hey, you there. Hey, you dig brain dancers? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, creamest shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova Spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
Not interested.
You say that now, but I know you'll come crawling back eventually. Knew you'd come back. So what's good? You ready to buy?
All right, you've got my attention.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. A couple more eddies, you could use my plate.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this Virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run it.
You should have told me that before you took my eddies.
You're right. I forgot. But listen, you can use my setup, Ain't no thing. Trust me.
Oh, yeah? What's next? Using your toothbrush, borrowing your underwear? Give me my eddies back now.
Damn, homeboy's got anger management issues. Here.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.
Jeff Iqbal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade.
Graphite woven for extra durability.
I smell a rat. that. Scoop on Night City, only on N50.
make sense!
At all foods, nature comes first. From the very first stage of the world, you can that even mother...
Thank you.
오렌지 속으로 가득 타이어.
¡Pendejo! ¿Qué pinche jueguito es este? ¡Al carajo!
Thank you.
What the hell are you thinking? A Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you?
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Organic food continues to be a major cause of illness. Do not eat from unfamiliar food.
You and I are gonna have fun when I find you.
USA's protectionism and trade war policy. Genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The swift fox and the eastern cotton. Though back from the dead, these species will not be reintroduced to their natural habitat. Disease, similar to the great bird flu of 2021. meteorologists expect southern winds to carry several dozen tons of irradiated... The fallout... Devastation... Suicide war... Remain the...
Myself! Ooh.